Let's get to it.
Hello, good morning, and welcome to Fallout 4. Naked. Ah.
Gunless, we don't use guns here. All about those swatters. Boom. Ray using the shit out of his t-shirt for some reason.
It's all about the branding. Bethesda Softworks wanted to make sure I bought this with my own money.
But the Bethesda store is nice. They only cost like 20 bucks, but then you have to ship them for like $7, which is really annoying. I hate that. I'm used to the world of Amazon Prime now where I don't pay for shipping anything, so. Anyway, that aside, I hope you're all having a great morning. Hope you had a great week. It's Friday. Friday, I feel like this week caught up on us super quick, although it was a 4-day week for me. Sorry about no stream on Monday. Had a little bit of a vacation time. But there's not really many other breaks, actually, now, but between now and, the end of the summer. E3, obviously the big one. There'll be a couple of weeks where we're not doing anything because I'll be at E3. And then apart from that, I'm going back to Ireland at the end of July. But no, I don't think there's much else. There might be one trip somewhere that I have to go to Europe at one stage, maybe for something. But we'll find out about that pretty soon. Squiggy Williams saying, I almost bought a Williams F1 hat yesterday and shopping was the cost of another hat.
The struggle is real. The struggle is real.
Speaking of struggling, Roger here. Don't give a fuck about hats. Actually, Roger would kind of wear a hat. Let's be honest. We can put him on you. But he's not gonna. He's gonna complete some goddamn quests. Meet the Miniman at the castle. It's happening. I guess I'm just gonna do a little bit of housekeeping first of all. Because actually, I've done none of this. I have done like no, just like, give me that shit. I mean, the least I can do is do one or two of these houses. Which house is this one here? This is, yeah, boom. Give me that scrap. I think those two are for keeps. I've already dealt with this thing. I could probably scrap this, actually. I'm never going to use this thing again. What's it worth? Not really that much. It's kind of a nice, I don't know, mantelpiece for the estate. It's really weird. In my normal game, I have my whole place done up so well, so it's really upsetting walking in here, actually. Maybe once we're done with this, I'll probably do one or two hardcore streams on my Liz Lemon character once we're done with all this. But yeah, for the sake of cleaning up, let me just get this shit done. I love you. Alright, that's basically as much scrap as I'll probably need. Keep that razor grain there. Feels like only yesterday when I planted that. Alright. Store all my crap anyway. I haven't got much there. Where's Naked? Roger's Naked, my friend. There's Naked. Whoa. What was that noise? Did I just stand on something? Don't know. Alright. Let's get to the castle. I don't know how this is going to go down. How many stims do I have? If you haven't seen this fight, it involves killing a lot of 5 of them. I might be okay. I've got a lot of nice, good meals. That's where hardcore mode's really going to screw people, is when you eat stuff, like stim packs take forever, and when you eat other stuff, it also takes forever to kick in. Well, have I been to the Adam Cat's Garage? No, I haven't. Alright, let's go to robotics and walk south. Actually, you know what? Let's pop into our Toro on the way. It's on the way. Yeah, if you haven't seen the fight at the castle, it is a very... You're killing a lot of Mirelurks, including one rather large one, which I think I dealt with a fat boy before, so... Okay, shut up, giving out about my... Oh, he's gone again. Now, Ninja Masker! Does he even say it if I sit over here? No, he doesn't. Good. Oh, I only got to wait a couple of hours for our tour to wake up. Skyrim, Naked and Gunless, now that's hard. I don't know if that's harder. I'd say that's easier. That's a game made way more for melee than this is. Like, so many of the enemies in this game, you have to kill ranged, or you like have to like do a decent amount of work on range. I guess the dragons would be a real problem. Anyway, let's sell some of this shit. I actually don't need this baseball bat anymore. Laser pistol. I like the bloodied board. Does more damage the lower your health is. That's pretty funny. I'm never going to use it though, so I'll just get rid of that. Blue. Oh, there's one more thing that I'm worried about, is that there is a little tutorial that comes up here where you have to use the flare gun, and I don't want to use the flare gun. I know it's technically not a gun. Actually, wait, it's got gun in the name. Okay, we'll get to that in a second. I'm a little bit worried about that. Alright. Apparel. Let's get rid of some of this stuff as well. What's he tapping out at? 441. Okay. 47. Okay, we're getting there. Almost tapped him out completely. Okay, that's pretty good. Alright. Rattle, rattle, rattle. Probably not. Hey, druggy. Give me a good deal, man, will you? Hey, Jesus, Solomon. You're such an asshole, Solomon. Right here. Anything, you need? Anything I need?
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Kim's.
Nice. 154 a pop. I mean, I don't use my money for anything else, so I'll just buy 7 of them. Whatever. Whatever. I mean, there was a time where we had a lot more of those. Which is a bit frustrating, but what are you gonna do? Oh, yay, yay. Thinking about GPU upgrade soon. No. Just put mine together, actually. You can see all my specs on the Twitch page there if you scroll down as well. I was very lucky, actually. I was donated the graphics card by Ryan Trout at PC Perspective. Which was... Wait, PC Perspective? Am I getting that right? Which is very incredibly kind and uncalled for of him. I've actually spent quite... When I was kind of sitting back and considering how much money I've spent on this studio. On, like, setting up this whole thing. It was quite a lot. I spent, like, a good 3 paychecks on putting this whole thing together. So many rads, so many rads, so many rads. I'm so impatient. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, no, 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 no. We'll keep swimming over here. That was a suicidal super mutant. The only enemy in the game I have no chance of killing without dying. So I'll just be walking over here. Thank you very much. Uh-oh, someone there. It's a blood fly or something. Something like that. Oh no, it's one of the biggies. Fucking hate these things. Boom! Got my World Series shot. I hate these things so much. Ugh, what the fuck is going on? Jesus, more of them? This is an example of one of the baddies in the game you want to deal with at a distance. Jesus Christ. Are we fucking... Oh my god. Stem up. Kate's down. Jesus Christ. Well, I used a lot of stem. I used one stem there. Get that Mirelurk meat. Roasted. Oh, I do have some purified water. I'll use the rat away as well while I'm there. That's annoying. Get up, Kate. You didn't do a good job there, but we won't talk about it, okay? I guess I'll have... Whatever. I'll take 4 rads. Eat some of that robot mud fruit. Yowza. Okay. Kinda getting there. Probably should have kept skirting around the edge, but...
fucking radiation.
That looks like a super mutant situation. Yeah, I wish I'd gone around the edge of the map a little bit more. Okay, I've been there before. There's a bunch of stuff in there. I don't want to get involved in. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Do you hear that? Yep. Oh, Jesus. Okay, we're just going to run around the edge. We're just going to run around the edge. That's what I should have done in the first place. Hopefully not stir up the... I think there's quite a lot of, ferals in there. Ooh, hello. Yep. Case in point. There's not very much I can do if that happens next to me. Oh no, there's guys with guns over here. I remember this part. There are guys with guns. Jesus, what is going on? Are the super mutants and the ferals having a little... I remember there being people with guns here. Let's run across here. Sure, I'll take all those shotgun shells I won't use. Whoa! I really like the visual effect of the... of those little nuclear detonations going off in this game. Alright, General Atomics. Maybe this is the one that's protected. Just be a little bit careful. I'm 97 away from where I need to be anyway. So we're getting there. Okay, ferals. Here we go. They seen us? No, they haven't. Now they have. Something's ghostless. Shit. It's a reaver as well. Probably more than I want to deal with right now, but... fuck it. He said another comment, I can have my AP up high. Oh, are they going to be stuck there? Oh no, is it over there? Alright. Well, I do have a lot of Rad-X, which I can use. Excuse me. We'll just do that. That wasn't too much harm. Get up. The old quick save dance. And we are at the castle. Here it is. Do a little search here. I think I remember there being mines inside of this thing. Sullivan's, whatever it is. What up? Ooh, stimpaks. Hey, what up? I don't need any of these things. You guys can keep all this shit. I'll take the stimpak. Yo! Who am I supposed to talk to? Oh, Preston, you're there. What's going on? What up? Preston, you wanna... Stop freaking out, bro. Just come on. Nope. You want to chat? Nope. There we go.
There it is. Now you can see why I wanted to.
Yeah, it's great. Impressive.
Definitely.
That's right. Our prime. The wall. What are we waiting for?
Now, if we split up, oh yeah. Flank them from both sides.
Why not let them come to us? We set up a firing.
Okay, I don't like you guys using guns, so here we go. Well, I'm gonna just give you all baseball bats.
What do you think?
I think we should use baseball bats. Guns blazing. Pincer attack.
Let's hit them from both sides.
Yeah.
Split up, and you can join whichever side you think needs the extra support.
Perfect.
All right, people.
My side, the side that I think needs extra support is the dude standing in the background with the baseball bat side. Alright, this is gonna get interesting. This is either gonna go without a hitch on my end. It's gonna be completely fine. Or we're going to spend the next, like, 3 weeks trying to finish this fucking situation without firing a shot. I'm going to go around this side with Preston. So this is an old Commonwealth barracks or some sort of situation. Outpost, let's say. That's subsequently been taken over by something. Spoilers, it's a massive Mirelurk. and a bunch of Mirelurk nests. In fact, after you've done this, there's still a bunch of Mirelurk nests in the castle you need to, like, clear out. Which is rather annoying. Okay. Do I have to fire the first shot? Oh, here we go. So if I start banging these things open, yeah, this is what's gonna happen. Which is not gonna be fun. This is also not gonna be fun. We know how much problem I had with these guys last time. Sorry, Kate. Okay, well, who else we got? We got another one coming?
Oh, no, you don't.
I mean, I can take them one at a time, I think. But it's when they start getting together. Shit. You finish them off, Kate. Thought that was a real one. Jesus. As you can imagine, this is a lot easier with explosives. Kate, you took a while to finish that guy off. Oh, shit. Crit. Good woman, Kate. There we go. What a stupid bastard. Are we alright? How's the genocide going, everyone? We good? How's the genocide going? Get away. Not really okay, Kate. To be completely honest. Great. Get that idiot savant. Where is she? What is she even killing? She fall down? I don't know where she's gone. Alright, this is going okay. This is not going too bad. Every time I do this, I gotta do this whole part, which is real. Actually, I don't really need to do this right now, to be honest. This is for a later quest, but I just want to get it done. Ugh. Cleaning up house. Alright, let's get a little bit frame rate here. I don't even know where they are, which ones are left. Are we done? I know we're not done, but are we a little bit done? Yeah, it does look like they've been nesting, doesn't it, Preston? We've all seen Alien. And I want to make sure I get out of this being Sigourney Weaver and not John Hurt. Yeah, just step on us. That's an amazing... That is an amazing animation. He just steps on it. Okay, so now we do have to kill the eggs. This is the part of the quest where he wants me to clean up. What up?
We need to focus on taking the castle.
Uh-oh, what was that? What was that? Alright. You can take them apart if you want. This is really doing great for my baseball skills. This is what kids should do. This is basically what kids do, right? They just find, like... nests, bird egg nests. Just smash the shit out of them. That's how baseball is taught to young children in America, right? I got two freebies there. Two whole less when none of these little dickheads came out. Whoa. I had to say it, didn't I? Why is the general the one on cleanup duty? I feel like this is probably underneath me, to be honest, Preston, but... I mean, I am naked. And apparently I can't hit these things in third person. Of course, eventually... I'm gonna kill so many of these things that I'm gonna piss off Mama. Oops. There we go. Is that all of them? Can I stop doing this now? Oh yeah, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. I don't know where I want to be for this, to be honest. Probably as far away as possible. Lead by example. Says Coogan's bluff. Okay. This is what I was worried about. Oh, fuck. Just spraying her dirty, nasty juice at me. What if I just keep running away? Stop coming after me. I'm the one thing that's not firing at you. Oh, fuck. Maybe I should stop running away. Oh, we'll stim pack up. Oh, you gotta be kidding. Stupid, poisoned, naked idiot. Exactly, Cine 23, exactly. I mean, maybe I just get in there straight away and just deal with her. Wow, that doesn't take off much at all, does it? Like I said, take a couple of weeks for us to figure this one out. Okay, I have to cheese it. The only way I'm gonna be able to do this is to cheese it. I gotta find out where to catch her. Like, underneath here, maybe? If I hide in here, is there enough protection? Hey, Kay. Might as well settle in, love, because we're gonna be here a little while. Circle strife. Did I get poisoned? I fucking did. Okay, this is where I'm gonna stay for a little while. See what happens. God, it takes off no health at all. Oh my god! Oh no. Preston's dead, so that's good. At least we got something out of this. I hear a lot of feet, though. I'm not sure how many Mirelurks are coming around that corner. Oh, fuck me. Well, this is haunting. Yeah, sure, I'll take it. I'll take his clothes. Her clothes? Sorry, lady. Surprise! God, these things are so hard to fucking kill sometimes. I can only hope that that one outside is getting dealt with a little bit. I will have in my chop. I'll have a nuke to call it Jerry. That's all I have. Ay, ay, ay. Okay, we're 10 hours in as well, folks. God, she's got a quarter of her health off. Less than a quarter. Fifth of her health maybe gone. My job in this whole situation just to sit back and relax. Oh god. Why do you all come for me? There's a perfectly delicious man out there. I wish that World Series thing happened more often. It's like once every like 40 swings or something. Once again, the general's on cleanup duty. Oh my god. How much health you got? We're gonna be here for so long. Could eat all these hatchlings while I'm here. Oh, 10 rads, that was not worth it. I wonder if I just peace out. I wonder if I just walk away really far, what'll happen. If I just hang out over here. Well, the music chills out anyway, that's good. I think. I'm not pulling aggro anymore, so that's good. Maybe I can just stand up on the ramparts and... I mean, that's in the American National Anthem, so it must be good, right? Oh yeah, by the way, this turns into a base later. Hence this situation. Alright, let's see where the hell they're doing. Hey, what up, Kate? No, don't worry about- Kate, you can actually go fight that thing. Jesus Christ. Half its health's gone. Also, half of my health is gone. Shit. Yeah, go fight that thing. I guess this is like one of these quests, so if I go anywhere near it, it's gonna see me. Oh, shit. Spewing its nasty goo everywhere. Yeah, just stand up there and let them take pop shots at you. Good shout. Yes, brave Sir Roger, says Hassan. Naked and gutless. Hey man, I'm on cleanup duty. There's a whole heap of these assholes coming for me right here. Look at this. See them? See them? Oh, he didn't see me. He didn't see me. Even the hatchlings aren't against me now. This is great. One of the cats wants to come into the room. He doesn't know what horrors live here. Don't worry, I'll go in and get the last shot. I'll go in and get that last shot. Don't worry, it'll be like that Deathclaw. Remember the Deathclaw? You knew I was gutless ever since the Deathclaw. It took me like 20 minutes to kill that guy too. I know, I wish I could put all those stupid little baby things in a pot and stew them. I've killed like 50 of them already. Oh god. Oh god. I'll just be over here, Myrlurk Queen. My queen. Ugh, she's closing the distance. Why is she doing that? Doesn't she know I'm a pacifist? There we go. It's a beautiful day here on the Commonwealth. Part of me does feel like a dickhead for this, but there was no way I was taking that thing down with my baseball bat. I mean, people say Dark Souls is hard, but they can go fuck themselves. You think that's all of them? Did we kill the queen? I don't think we killed the queen. It's still a moving quest icon on my screen, Preston. I don't think the queen is dead. Although, if you want to complete the quest without killing her, I'm cool with that. Okay, you might want to get up. There's something really nasty coming up. Oh, yep. No, Preston, don't run away. Where are you going?
Hey, we need to focus on taking the castle back.
Jesus Christ. Bethesda Games, eh? What up, motherfucker? Come at me, bro. Preston, hey Preston, hey Preston. There we go. Yeah, shoot that thing. Better take this poor soldier in. Sorry, I'm sorry for taking your clothes. I didn't know you're a lady.
Time to make
yeah, kill her babies. That'll really help calm the situation. Okay, we're getting there. Yeah, everyone shoot it at the same time. Yeah, fucking Kate's in there doing it. Jesus, she's on top of it. Fuck it, I'll do that too. Uh-oh. I got my crit anyway. Later. Later. Ha, it missed me. Stupid goo hit the door. At least I can pull her aggro and she doesn't hit the guys. Come on, come on. God, imagine if I hit the queen and I got the World Series thing. Man, these things are pouring out of her now. She's almost dead. I mean, how powerful is my crit? Probably not that powerful. Here we go. Crit, baby. Boom. Dead. Last hit counts. Last hit counts. I play League of Legends. I know what's up. Fuck off. Your mom's dead. Stupid orphan crab things. Great. I killed that thing all by myself and all I get was a pipe pistol. Wonderful. Congratulations, everyone. I led by example. You all suck. Preston Garvey, the quest giver, is stuck in a fight with this thing. Nah, don't worry, I'm going after this guy. I'm going after your big brother. Stairs is actually the best place to kill those guys because they can't block it very good. Or like on any incline. Okay. Hey, what up?
Let's focus on getting the radio fixed for right now.
Also, apparently you want me to crush all these things? Guess that's the quest now. Smash. Smash. So my hope is that after I've done this part, that I can then... There'll be something that's leading us towards the Institute.
All right. Good work, people. But we aren't done yet.
But I don't honestly know.
General and I are gonna have a look at the radio, see what state it's in. The rest of you...
Because I killed Sean. And the last time I did this... Oh, I keep getting on these stupid little things. Yeah, idiots have won two in a row. I don't want to take these... I could take these eggs, actually. That's a good point. I could just take the eggs. I could take the eggs and make omelets out of them or whatever. Hey, what up? I saw you there. Yeah, someone else want to take a shot again? Oh, whoops. Whoopsies. Yeah, let's do this shit. How about that? Just gotta get this radio working. So let's do the old generator. Don't attack me. I'm fucking building a settlement, you asshole. There we go.
I saved this for you.
I got myself hurt.
Could be worse.
Needs 10.
See what you can do with it. I'm gonna go see what else is left around this old place.
There you go. One, two. Oh yeah, they're already connected. We're good.
Wow, we really did it.
We did it.
I've been watching the Minutemen fall to pieces.
I know, right? I was watching you fall to pieces for 20 minutes, just there.
Now we've got to pay off on what we've started. Bring the whole Commonwealth together and make it last this time. So, you know, back to business.
Yeah, you're right. There's a big sale on Fallout 4 right now, actually. I've seen it a bunch of Best Buy selling it for $30. I've seen it lower on Amazon as well, on everything PC, console, the whole shebang.
I hope you can get to them quickly. We need to show people that the Minutemen are back.
I know, right?
Here's where they are. I hope you can help them. We've got to show people they can count.
All right, North Hagen Beach. I mean, unless I'm doing all this shit for no reason. Form ranks is the one that popped up again. Unless I have to pal up with the Brotherhood or... Here, let's go up there. I haven't discovered any of these places. I've been there. Or the the Railroad, who I hate as well. We can't go with the Brotherhood because they're crazy gun-wielding nutjobs. So I got no choice. At least the Minutemen are kind of terrible at what they do. Let's make some delicious. I got so much. I should have so much more, actually. Here we go. Marler Queen Steak. Yes. Give me that Id Savant. Go on, let me ding. Let me ding when I'm making food. God, I got any loads of Id Savant. Alright. Where are we going? This way. My eyes are really shiny. Have I been crying? Yeah, that big mean beast made me tear up. I went to see it killing a mockingbird last night in the theater, and I was very much on the... Hello. That was worth it. That was worth it. Love that shot. The crowd goes wild. Hey, what up? You won't be needing that. What's in here? Haven't picked a lock in a long time. There we go.
Yes.
Oh, fuck. Dealt with. Nothing here for me, really. Why did you have that guy? Okay, I don't even want to fucking know. Do I? Okay. I mean, I have so much Radex now that after that stupid walk across the glowing seed, and I don't really care about using a lot of it. Well, then grow fins. If you go swimming, you will grow fins. That's the beauty of the Commonwealth. You massive whinge bag. This is creepy. This is creepy. It's a creepy part of town. It's too... What the fuck? Oh, yeah, this place. I'm keeping away from there. I love the flotilla. It's like one of my favorite parts of this game. It's like so Mad Maxy. It's all those. It's this whole, if you've never been in here, it's this whole area here. It's like a bunch of crashed, like beached ships, all sort of pieced together, right? Little boardwalks and stuff. It's very cool. And the beach is right here, actually. In fact, if you side with the Institute, there's a mission that goes on in there. We have to reclaim one of the robots that's gone rogue. There's Brotherhood's big old airship, which I've still never been on, because I did not hang out with those guys. Blew it up though, that was fun. What up, lady?
Death call once. It was far
hey
away.
There.
We That's could all? Really use you.
Yeah, I figured.
I'm with the Minute.
We've got a nest of some nasty bugs around the...
Great, I just fucking killed a nest of nasty bugs. You kidding me?
No problem.
Let me let this cat in. It's making too much noise.
So. We didn't know what to do.
My fault for putting the only water source for the cat in this room. Silly mischief. Okay. See, that's why we like Hero more, because Hero doesn't make noise. Mischief is mischievous by name. Alright. Where's the bug nest? Is it anywhere near where you live, guys? What? What? Secure the workshop at Taffington Boathouse. Oh, they want to move, do they? Oh my god, I found nothing over here. You gotta be kidding me. I gotta go back here and then run over. Alright. Oh, Hero's here. The great thing about having cats that jump up on everything is that they sometimes jump up on the PC and turn the power off. Hero would like to say good morning. Wouldn't you, Hero? How are you doing this morning, Hero? You having a good time? Do you want to play more Fallout since you blew up Megaton? No? You want to get out of here?
He's such a big kitten.
There you go.
He's a big dude. He's been working out. It's all glamour muscle. Alright. Troy's cat does the same thing. Apparently cats have been training themselves to turn off PCs. I mean, it'd be way worse if I was playing this on Xbox One. I've had cats turn off Xbox Ones by just walking past. Don't even need to. Not even their fault. Can't even be mad at them. Just be mad at Phil Spencer. Or I guess not Phil Spencer. Don Matrick. Starry night. Man, E3 is just around the corner. I booked my E3 flights. I'm trying to eat an envelope full of files. I usually don't care if he does that, but there's a lot of immigration paperwork just lying around in here right now. Alright, where we got? Is this what I'm doing? Is this what I'm dealing with? No, it's a little bit further. This looks like a place that will be a settlement. I fucking hope that's not where I need to go because it's full of super mutants. And that is not whatever she referred to as in beasts or insects or whatever she said. I like this bartender though. Oh fuck. Whoops. This very much looks like Fallout 3 kind of locations, all these little villages. What the hell was that? What the fuck? Oh, it's the hound. Better shut you up. Yes, I'll be making pork chops out of you. The buff you get off of cooking food is like so crazy. Like the extra health you get. It's like a total freebie. It's like you get all the experience. It doesn't take anything from you. It takes a resource that's going to irradiate you anyway. I mean, you get slightly less of it, but like, you must... Oh, fuck. God, I hate the hatchlings more than anything else. I hate these things more than anything else. Mostly because as a melee build, you let them get close, and when they get close, then they... Yeah, you fucking fight them, Kate. I'm getting out of here. Yeah, you have to... Oh, fuck. Is that actually what I'm gonna have to kill here? You gotta be kidding me. Fuck. What the fuck? There's mines here as well? Oh, there's so many of these things. You gotta be kidding me. Oh, no. Right. Great. Yes, Squiggy Williams. Squiggy Whams. My favorite. I'll just shoot myself in the head right now. Boom. Boom. Pipe pistol myself to death. Wait, where the fuck am I? Do I have to walk the whole way over there again? Ugh. Especially with the knowledge of what I'm going to get myself into. It's like even more frustrating. I guess I just don't turn up with any with like low AP. I just stop sprinting once I get there. See, the problem with the blood bugs is that I really need to like only pull one or two of them, but because they aren't, like, if you stir their nests, it always seems like six of them come at you at once. It's not like you can pull aggro on one or two of them at the side. Or that, like, they take cover, like super mutants. Like, you can rile up a whole base of super mutants, but, like, they're not all going to run at you at the same time. Whereas with these guys, they just, like, immediately just sprint towards you. The fuck? Oh, God. Legendary? And it mutated already. Motherfucking stupid scorpions. My goodness. La 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 la. I hate bugs. I hate bugs. Big bugs, little bugs, bugs that fly over rocks. Speaking of which, what up, buddy? Fucking bloatflies. Don't say whoa, whoa, you hear that. Are you talking about the bloatfly or something else? Be more specific. Oh, fuck. Our friend is over there again. I'm out of here. Okay, danger. Shit. I'm just gonna keep running. Just gonna keep running. I mean, the best thing I can do actually is pull the scorpion over to... Oh, I'm in like scorpion land here. Oh, fuck! What? What the fuck am I walking through right now? This is like... the death zone. Is this like ex-military shooting land or something? Is that what this is? Is that like a fake town for the National Guard to like dump shots on? Right. Okay. How did I get through it the first time, like, unscathed? This is all very strange. Alright, I'm gonna get the hell away from that part of it as possible. Make a beeline for the coast, and then I guess when I see... Oh, fuck. Yeah, this is just Rad Scorpion Town. If I get my ass down here... Yeah, there's another one behind me. Great. Is that thing still coming after me? Kate is somewhat dealing with a bloatfly over there. Well, quick save. How about that? Yeah, we are in. There's another rad scorpion over there. Okay, I guess I hugged the coast a bit more the first time. So I'll just come down here now. Whoops. That's the sound of bad things happening behind me. And then the hound is over there. I mean, I can take out one rad scorpion. It's going to be that annoying. Or I can let her fight this guy. Shut up. Ding, ding, ding. Leveled up on account of a mutant hand. Is there a turret here? I feel like there's a turret here. There's a turret right there. You gonna shoot at me? Yeah, you are gonna shoot at me. Okay, good. It's taking care of our friend the Rad Scorpion. And now all we have to worry about is this situation. Is that you, Kate? Okay, good. Right. This is the house where hell lives. How much time we got left on today's stream? 10 minutes. Might be able to pull it off. Why not three? Why not three? Down to one? Yeah. Two probably would have been enough, actually. Okay. Let's use the corners. Actually, you know what? If I can get indoors. Guess I only have to kill the ones that have got the markers on them. I'm pretty sure these things can't open doors as well. I'm not even that sure if they can't open doors. Okay. We're getting there. We're getting there. Sure, why not? Hallway? The hallway? Guess it is a novice lock. Oh, I guess not here then. Jesus. There we go.
That's it.
Yep, I'll be selling all of you. Sleeping bags are so much more important in hardcore mode. I am actually really looking forward to playing that. So, judging by this, I only have one more to kill before the quest is complete. I'm not sure how accurate that is, though. One. That's what I like to see. One shot, one kill. Stim up. I don't think they know what to do if I'm standing on these things. More roasted Marlark. Whoa. The fuck was that? We good? What's that? What's on the ground? We good? We did it? Dope. Okay. I guess that wasn't as difficult as I was making out. And the other thing in hardcore mode is I wouldn't be able to just fast travel back to the beach. I'd have to walk the entire way back again. So you can imagine how bloody annoying all of these quests would have been. Instead of Preston Garvey just telling you where all of the things are. You'd have to go one by one by one. Hey, what up? I'll be taking one of your gourds, by the way. I'll take that gourd as well you were just working on. Thanks for that.
You back? Any luck clearing out that trouble spot?
Yeah, I cleared it out for you.
I cleared that place out for you.
See?
You should be safe for your friends to move in.
Nice to have some good news around here for a change.
No worries. What you doing? Sure, I'll take your ball of caps. What? Like pickpocketing her? What's going on?
By the way, we've decided to support.
Hooray! I've decided to take all your gourds.
Growing well.
I mean, you won't need them here anyway because you're going to move to that other place, right? I think that was the whole point. I don't know. Whatever. Let's head back to Preston. Wait. Oh, Preston's there? He's like walking back or something? If I get to Lexington, is he not going to... No, he must be up here. Is he like literally walking back to, from the castle? If I go to Lexington, is he going to be then at... Sanctuary. That's weird. It's weird. Hardcore mode is the... Is it hardcore mode? Survival mode. Sorry, survival. See, they renamed it because it was called hardcore mode in Vegas. Yep, he's back there now. That's funny. Oh, he's on the way. He's almost there. He's crossing the bridge. Yeah, they call it hardcore in New Vegas again, but I guess they have hardcore in this, don't they? And then survival mode is the update, which is in open beta, or they've pushed it. I got an update this morning, so I think maybe they might have actually pushed it to everyone already. I don't know what the update was this morning. It was a couple hundred megs, I think, so it was a pretty big one. I mean, it wasn't, yeah, just like little patches or whatever. I guess that's not that big. Let's make some food before we go and talk to Preston. It's my favorite thing to do in this game. Told you I'd turn him into chops. Ribeye from that Brahmin I punted real hard. Ooh, some mud fruit and I'd be able to make some vegetable starch. Hope you get... Don't burn your thighs on that pot, sir. It's Preston still crossing the road? Guess he is. What up? Welcome back. Guess you can't fast travel like me.
Minutemen are on a roll. I helped that settlement you sent me to, and cleared the way for a new settlement in the process.
Sure did.
That's fantastic news. We're gonna take back. I'll let you know if I hear of any. In the meantime, make sure.
Ding, 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 ding.
Is there something you need?
Is that literally? Was I on a? Was I doing all that for no reason? Did I just do all that for no reason? I might have just done all that for now. I might have just done the past 2 days.
I guess you've got your reasons, but that just looks like junk to
me. It's fucking frag grenades, Preston.
Is there something you need?
Oh. Okay. Well, that's the end for today, I guess. I guess the thing we need to figure out is what the hell we do to complete this game, because I may have to look it up. The Lost Patrol, that's a side quest for the Brotherhood. I've done that before. That is too. Recruit more settlements for the Minutemen. I'm working on that the whole time. That's a side quest for Kate. Raider Troubles at Greentop, I guess I could do. He did ask me to go there and I haven't done it yet. Where's the closest spot? Oh good, National Guard again. I guess this is probably closer. I'll wander my way up there and see what happens. Maybe I'll start that quest. But I think I gotta look it up. Virtuous Scar has just left the vault. He or she has just started playing Fallout 4. Congratulations. There's so much more of this game for me to play as well. Loads and loads and loads and loads and loads. And there's loads and loads and loads for me to play on Fallout 4 naked and gunless, it seems like, because I don't know what's going on. Maybe Preston is doing a clothed and naked run. Clothed and needless? Oh, sorry, yeah. Yeah, maybe. It just like looks like junk. I mean, technically it is junk to me. I just sell it back to Arturo, who must have just a shed ton of... I mean, I'm guessing in the economy of Fallout 4, the player, the Vault Dweller, whatever you want to call him or her, is probably the biggest purchaser Arturo has ever had. So in this universe, he is unfortunately stuck with the most passive version of that person. Just selling everything back to him. He's just got shitloads of guns. Can't move him. What was that noise? Am I saving after something's coming after me? Yep.
Whoa. You hear that?
I did, actually. Get off a weird tree. Just going for a little jog, Kate. That's all. La 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 la. I'm actually pretty close. Alright, well, go talk to these people now. I better bounce and get ready for work. Although, I don't want to walk down there because that looks super dodgy. So I shall walk around to this part, which also looks super dodgy. Everything here is just dodgy. Yeah, okay, there's shit here as well. What we got? 65 away from it. So it must be pretty close. I don't think there could be a little settlement between me and it. There's nothing here now. Is this them? This must be them. Greentop! What you got for me? Let me guess. Fucking super mutants or something really bad.
That doesn't leave much to the imagination now, does it?
What up, settler? Didn't even give you a name.
Did the Minutemen send you?
Sure did.
Yes.
No, the Naked Men sent me.
There's a group of raiders that won't leave us alone. We know where they're coming from.
No worries. Where are they? Dunwich Boars. Have I been to Hugo's Hole? I haven't. And I also haven't been to the Museum of Witchcraft on this one yet. Okay. Dunwich Boars is actually pretty hard.
We can't stand up to them ourselves.
Don't worry.
Don't worry. I'll take care of those raiders for you.
I hope so.
Okay, so Dunwich Boars is like a massive quarry which I last time cleared out using a lot of weaponry. Nothing but and trash. Distance. I used a sniper rifle, actually, for killing most people at Dunwich Boers last time, so... I guess we'll just have to see how that goes. Oh, man. I might spend some time. I don't usually look at the wikis for any of this stuff, but I may have to check out what the... Good. Shut up, Settler. Leave me alone. I'm talking to my people. I'm talking to my friends. I know I'm naked and hot, but there's no reason for you to be looking at me like that. Let's walk over here. Put my back to you. Yeah, you go in your greenhouse at fucking 4 in the morning, whenever time this is, because I woke you up. Yeah, I might have to check out if I'm just running errands for Preston for no good reason whatsoever. We'll have to find out. Oh, thank you so much, Rafael Olameda, for catching us online for the first time. This is the last one for this week. Actually, it might not be. I might be doing some on Sunday. I might power through a bunch of them on Sunday. Because otherwise this is going to take a little while. And I know people are hankering to get into the random encounter streams again. Or random whatever the hell I'm going to call them. Thank you so much for hanging out today. Really appreciate it. We got a bunch of Doom. I did a Doom live stream on GameSpot. The lobby as well. This week's episode of Tournament of Lies is supposed to go up on Saturday. Dennis flew back from New Zealand on Wednesday. And then I actually ended up being the scheduling problem myself. So... the two guys were ready, but I wasn't, sadly. So we're going to record on Sunday, so we might skip a week, or I might put it up on Sunday. We'll see. Because we don't want to record two back-to-back again, because it kind of sucks. We want to make sure we're going back to the well and like talking to the community as we do it. So that'll be up either this weekend or next weekend. I'm going to do some sort of stream on Sunday as well. And, yeah, apart from that, I don't actually know what I'm going to do at GameSpot today. Probably something to do with Doom. We'll see. I also have to do a lot of immigration paperwork. Hooray! You've leveled up. Pick a new perk. Okay, we also have to pick a new perk. Thank you so much for hanging out today, everyone. Really appreciate it. Hope you had a great week. Hope you're having an even better weekend. If you're in Europe, congratulations. The weekend is already upon you. I will be right there behind you. First, I have to check in to Monsters University. Oh, I haven't drunk soda in 2 weeks either. It's the best thing we're getting your wisdom teeth out. Straight down the hatch. Adios.